words, yo. Just listen to me. Give me 3 minutes of your time to let me know what I'm thinking about right now. It's not even a fucking song, it's a message. It's a statement. I'm thinking of you, just a picture in my head, nothing to do. I thought I'd write you this vision instead. I'm doing fine right now, but I wish you were here in this vibe right now. I tried to be nice and shit, you kinda ignored it like you're not interested. I guess I'll have to acknowledge defeat, there's no need to plea or go on my knees. I have a certain amount of self-respect, certain amount of self-esteem, certain amount I'll never let go for a woman or another human. In fact, translating my feelings, I'm fluent in that. Sometimes I forget how to be the real me in this fake world where genuine is a dream. Whether you're in the club or at the office, it's never your mouth, only money does the talking. We were thrown in this together, blame Jesus, blame people, blame Rockefeller. For fucking up this industry, we're all money hungry, brainwashed for centuries. Money is paper, coins are pieces of metal, but we worship them like they're pieces from heaven. What the fuck is wrong with us? Think about it for a second, then fold your wallet up. How much do you have? What can you afford? What do you want more? All I wanna say is be who you wanna be, as long as you're unique, not like most of these wannabes. Yeah. This is the shit going through my mind, going through my head right now. Why should I talk about shit that's not even in my possession? You know what I mean? For instance, we're so materialistic, it makes me feel wrong, makes me feel like a misfit. And I won't call this a song, it's really a message from the bottom of my heart. So sit down, taking notes, that's what I do to keep my soul afloat. I forget what I'm living for till I see my niece play memory on the kitchen floor. Those memories I'm living for gives me the energy to hold out this civil war. Love me or hate me, I won't change for some spare change and safety. So I'd rather be hated, music is all I want, so I already made it. Who cares if I sell out shows? The fact it's a therapy's the reason alone that I'll never stop doing this. My voice is all I need to proceed in a new abyss. Stuff keeps getting deeper, the pressure of impressing isn't helping either. I wonder what the future brings. Will we regret doing such fucking stupid things? The fact we believe in Lord is the main reason us people have been at war. And I can't even see the shore, drowning in sorrow, I've swallowed defeat before. I guess it wasn't meant to be, I just hope you know that I love you endlessly. Yeah. Goddamn. This is all I'm living for right now, man. Music. Hip-hop. Rap. Love me or hate me, but none of you motherfuckers can escape me. Never will. Better get used to me, man, 'cause I ain't going nowhere.